Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Eternal Dark Insanity's Requiem. So now, we are on the fifth chapter of the game. Ready?
Light in the age of darkness has been extinguished. The pillar of flesh has been constructed. The master of chaos, the keeper of the ancients, is long dead. The planets will be in alignment soon. All is prepared for your arrival. I will begin the final incantation that will bring you into our world within days. The next millennium will truly usher in a new age. Your guardians, now prepare the gate.
Alrighty. Ready? Are you all ready? Are you all ready? Alright. Let's go. Let's start the fifth chapter of the game.
I will not argue that I was shocked by the sudden mention of one of my ancestors, the distinguished Dr. Maximilian Roivas. It chilled me to my bones. Where had this ancient book come from? How had my ancestor stumbled upon it? I feverishly began to read more, eager to learn his story. It seems that Maximilian had inherited his father's mansion, just as I had. Alone since the death of his wife, and since his children had their own adult lives, he explored the house to discover his family roots. It has been 2 weeks since the death of my father, and it has finally come to me to look over the mansion. Now, I am truly alone, forced to start a new life here in Rhode Island. I intend to make the mansion mine, and live in it as my forefathers have, to continue the family tradition. The mansion has its secrets, I'm sure. My time here,
Alright, we are now on the fifth chapter of the game. Should Max pick up the book? And now, things are getting scary. Come on, you freaking thing. Okay. What the? Oh shit! Oh no, this is not good. No, no. I'm stuck. This isn't good. Oh my god, this is not good at all. Where's this creature? Oh, this is not good. No. Get me out of here. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Oh, come on, no. And I can't move again, it's stuck again. Where am I? No. Kill this thing. Die, you freaking creature. Oh my god, fucking die. Oh my god. Oh my god. So close to dying. It's not good. Ready? Oh no, that thing right there, kill it. Where is it? I hate these things so much. Oh, fudge. Holy fudge. All right. How good am I in health? I'm good in health for now. I'm good. That's not a good sound. No. Die. No, die. Oh no. Stop! Die. Die, you freaking creature. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck?
This can't be happening! Thank you.
Come on. Oh, man. Where did that thing go? Right there. It's dead.
The accursed beast was dead, but not without its toll on me. That was but one. There was an entire sea of them. I could not hope to fight them all alone. I knew I had to get help. Just had to find it.
they were meant to be. Damn their eyes. They didn't believe me. Strange creatures. The world in terror from unseen foes. Darkness. Instead, they jeered and threw me into this forsaken place. Packs of empty swords and feeble thoughts, reeking of fetor and decay, thinking me mad with delirium. Fools cast away their hopes of salvation, but locking me in this damned asylum. May the rats eat your eyes! I am now lost to your cause! The darkness comes! It will damn us all!
And we beat the fifth chapter of the game. Wow, that was one hell of a chapter. So, wow. So, Dr. Max Roivus was experiencing the internal darkness, and he fought the internal darkness, and he tried to get help. And everyone thought he was crazy, and they locked him in an asylum. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. See you guys later, and goodbye.